Hey y'all, it's me again. I'm back with a Goodwill haul. I went to Goodwill on Tuesday. The town that this Goodwill is in is not like a huge town, but they do pretty good. So, without further ado, I got this bag. It was $4.99. It's an O'Neill bag. I like it. It's not really fall-ish, but I'll probably use it anyway. I have a thing for purses, and you know, it's like I tell my sister, I will pay $1,000 for a purse. No joke. I would love to have a Louis Vuitton, and I would love, hopefully I will soon, but I won't pay more than $5 for a pair of sunglasses. And, you know, it's just things like that. I don't like to pay a lot for my clothes, but I'll pay $100 for a pair of shoes. It's just crazy, right? That doesn't make sense, but I guess everybody has their own vice or whatever. So anyhow, we got this O'Neill bag. My husband was really glad because I've been carrying this big old Coach purse, and I have a hard time walking anyway with all my issues, and it just ain't pretty when I try to carry that suitcase, as he calls it. Then I got, let's see, sorry, bag trip. I got these two candle stand or like things. I'm gonna make a vignette in the middle of my dining room table. I'm going to take this out. But I got these two. I don't even know how much this was. Oh. Like $1.10, maybe. And this was $1.41. I may not even leave them brown. I will probably paint them white. And I'm going to put, or I might leave them brown and put white pumpkins on the top. But it's going to be, it's part of my thing for fall. And I got a book, because I love a good book, and I'm about to finish one of mine up. So I got this. I don't even know how much their books cost. It's like a dollar or something. But this is The Sweet Potato Queens. Book of Love. It looks funny. I like serious books too, but I like a good humorous book every once in a while. So, got that. Did I say that I spent $25 for all this? Which I think was pretty good. Okay, so I got a Air Apostle t-shirt. I seriously am in dire need of clothes because I've lost more weight. And everything I have is about two sizes too big. Seriously, it's except for like two or three things. And that is a problem. So I got some new stuff. I got this Air Apostle shirt. I'm not like huge on Air Apostle. And or on shirts that have like name brands across the front. That's not why I got it. I got it because it's like super soft. And it just seems like it's going to be really, really comfortable. I think their shirts are $2.99. And I got this shirt. I really do like this shirt a lot. It's like a peach colored. It's just a Walmart brand. But I like it with a little smocking, like, I guess, around the neckline. I figured this would be so pretty in the spring with a white skirt, or even now, I don't have a brown skirt anymore, but when I do get one, it would be pretty with a brown skirt in the fall and a scarf or something. I think this one was, this one was half off because all red tags was half off, so that one was half off. And then I got this skirt. I have one like this that is long. I actually have it on right now, like a maxi skirt, and I love it. It is so comfortable. I didn't know what brand. Old Navy. It's so comfortable. So I saw this one, and it was a small, which I kind of need now. So I thought it was awesome. It's just like a knee length, so I just use it for kicking around the house, cleaning and stuff like that. This was also half off. It was red tag. So I got that. These are so seriously so comfortable, and they make the best knock-around skirts ever. Sarah got something pretty exciting. She hasn't seen it yet, but I got it for her. It's this like suit jacket, and she's got a black skirt with a ruffle on the bottom, and she's got two jackets that go with it, but one she's about to outgrow, and the other one, you can always use another one, right? We go to church all the time. So, yeah, I got this. So cute with the, can you see the belt and the buttons down the front and then the ruffle on the sleeve. Yeah, we love it. And I think this one was, no, that one was not half off. And then she got a pair of shoes because she doesn't have, or she outgrew her brown, like Mary Jane's. And these were $1.99, I believe. So anyway, they're just like this. So that's that. And that's all I got. But I'm super excited. I'm going to be decorating for fall today. And just finally get in my house so I can order. I did a lot yesterday, but I'm going to do even more today and even more tomorrow. So, I hope y'all have a good day. We're just going to spend it here hanging around the house. It's rainy outside. I don't think I'm going anywhere. I was going to go to the dollar store and get a pencil sharpener and something else, but I don't think I am. I think we're just going to stay in the house all day. I hope y'all have a great day, and we will see y'all later.